That's going to take place 2 weeks from tonight. A near decade-long brotherhood ends.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing Fatal Influence, Jayce!
There's been heated conversations. There's been locker room invasions. There's been attacks. It all comes to a head as Jacy Jayne faces Lola Vice next.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
What a newsworthy night.
You are a jive.
Here we go.
Can you pass me that, please?
What do you want?
That
water?
That Cholula green.
Oh, man.
Oh, yes.
I thought you were going to ask for this bottle of water here to take your blood pressure medication. You know, you go, the bell rang.
Here we go.
You're
here
over
we
here
go.
Trying to find it. Look, it was Lola Vice who earlier tonight said she wants to cave in the face of Jacy Jayne. But Jayne answered right quickly with that pump kick delivered to the feet of Vice, answering right back.
Very educated feet by Lola Vice. She's a true fighter, Vic.
You saw the back and forth earlier as the rest of your girls interrupt.
The rock star, Jacy Jayne, just played a little tune.
As we said, the back and forth earlier, but am I wrong to think that Lola Vice and Jada Parker have the same goal in mind, to hurt Fatal Influence?
You know, I think so. I mean,
Jada Parker was in the parking lot last week with a baseball bat.
Two people sharing one common cause. I've seen that before.
Well, there's Jayne mocking Lola Vice, and we can agree on this. Fatal Influence
believes
in everything.
Oh, yeah. Hip back. Was that the hip thrust?
They say
hip
and
thrust.
They do. Into the cover goes Jayne. Hook a leg and a kick out. To quote Jacy, all we do is speak the truth. This is the most analytical I've ever heard you on NXT.
I mean, come on, Vic. I mean, you're talking about Fatal Influence, the rock star, Jacy Jayne, Fallon Henley, the pro, and the NYX. What a team, Vic.
I mean, all week to say that, I'm willing to bet, though, Brooke. I think you had that one written down in your notepad. Well, what a strike from Vice. Vice answered back to the midsection. Connected one more time, buckling the legs of Jayne. And Jayne not going to like the view, not going to like the feel, because look at those feet, look at the quickness, look at the striking ability of Lola Vice.
Lola Vice, I mean, she's championship material. She came so close in her last outing for that championship, and now she's just trying to rebuild it. Oh, yes!
Oh! I wonder if Jacy kept that mask she was wearing a few weeks ago. But Lola Vice right now, oh, there's Jasmine Nix. Hey! Fallon Henley!
The NYX stick.
Swing and a miss, but that back fist connected. Good night! Wanted to cave in her Facebook. She may just have.
Here's your winner.
Oh. Oh, go ahead, gloat. Spell out her name again, Book. This is exactly. How can you call yourself mature women?
X. I mean, come on.
When you use blindsided attacks,
not mature.
Sarcastic comments.
Not mature about that.
They're not mature. That's the point. And there's Jayne, not liking the outcome of this matchup. Jasmine Nix, Fallon Henley.
It's a lesson.
Three on one.
Lesson right here. It's a lesson. Whoa.
Jada Parker.
Whoa.
Oh, Miss Parker's been wanting to get her hands on these three. NXT Universe. Jada just dumping out the trash. Dropping Nix as well.
God.
Looking for the trifecta. And last but not least, looking for...
Get out of there!
Oh, Jacy was saved. Look, I know Lola Vice said she didn't want Jada's help, but it certainly looked like she needed it in that moment.